So predicting the stereochemistry, well, with the Diels Alder reaction, we can form up to 4 chiral centers. So that's ridiculous that we can go from achiral to 4 chiral centers in one single transformation. And there are rules governing the stereochemistry for this reaction. And it is stereospecific in the top and bottom approach. So two ways that we can add, either by top or bottom, and the way we add affects the stereochemistry. So if we look at these two, again we check mirror plane, okay, everything's mirrored off, so there's no regiochemistry. We would form our substituted cyclo hexene in a particular way. So if we look at carbons 1 and 4 of the diene, they are here. Okay, so those two positions are the same. If we're inside on the alkene in the S-cis conformation, we're going to be down in the final product. And if we're outside, we're going to be up, wedge up. And if we approach from the bottom, the endo position, okay, so closer to the diene, is going to go down on a bottom approach, and the exo will be up. So this is the bottom approach. The top approach, we leave the diene in its place. We don't change its configuration at all. The way we end up anyway. The diene goes away to give us the substituted cyclohexene. And all it does, if we approach from the top, is put the endo compound forward and the exo down. Okay, and so this is the top approach. So it just gives us 2 diastereomers in some ratio that is determined by the compounds in question. Okay, so these are the only 2 products stereochemistry wise that we can get from this reaction. Some notes. Okay, cis on the alkene, the dienophile here stays cis on the ring. Okay, so the C's are on the same side, the D's are on the same side. And if we're trans, or E, whatever groups are trans to each other, opposite sides, that on the ene, so C and D are opposite sides on the alkene, the dienophile, they're also opposite sides on the final products. Okay? And so the stereochemistry is very important. Stereochemistry is also important if we have a ringed diene, because now endo and exo becomes very important. So we want endo, we want to be pointed towards rather than away from the diene through reasons that we won't get into for this particular video. And when we do that, if we show this as a planar structure, we would end up with, from a bottom approach, this structure. Does regiochemistry matter? No, because this has mirror symmetry, so it will not matter for this example. Okay, back to the stereochemistry. A top approach would just give the enantiomer. So a couple of ways to draw it. You can draw the mirror image, or you can visualize the opposite approach as we are oriented here. Okay, and so the more common way to draw these two is a bridged compound. Okay, so a perspective here, endo points down. Okay, and so the mirror image then would look like this. Okay, the other carbon in the pointing down endo position versus exo, which would point out. Okay, so that's the more common way to draw those.